I'm joined by Kirodi Lal Meena, Rajya Sabha MP of the BJP, PKD Nambiar, someone who supports the BJP, also joined by the Rajya Sabha MP of the NCP, Dr. Fauzia Tehsin Ahmed Khan. Let me go across to Dr. Fauzia first. Ma'am, you know, all of these allegations of violence, you felt that there were instances in which, you know, you were pushed around and you were abused as well. Is that right?
Yes, there was indignity against women, bad behavior with the women, but I was not there in the well. We were standing and protesting from our own seats. So I saw things happening there. I am witness to that, but it didn't happen with me. But nevertheless, whatever has happened is very unfortunate, because I feel that the sanctity of the parliament is very important. But more than that, the sanctity of the constitution is, you know, much more important than that. And whatever is happening is because the Modi government is just not allowing people to speak in the parliament. The notices for 267 were given every day, every single day by the opposition, that we want to speak on certain very, very important issues, but they were not allowed.
Okay.
So, you know, I will call this government a shut-up government.
All right.
Because
all right, let me get a perspective on that. I'm joined by Kirodi Lal Meena as well. Meena sahab, ye bataiye, opposition members ko kehna hai ki unko jo bhi kehna hai, wo mana kiya jata hai, koi debate nahi hota hai, Pegasus ke baare mein kuch jawab nahi mila abhi tak. To shut-up government ban chuka hai ye. मतलब अगर कोई किसी ने कुछ बताया तो सरकार शट अप कहता है, उनको जवाब नहीं देता है. तो इस पे आप कैसे रिस्पॉन्ड करेंगे?
सर, इट वाज एन अनफॉर्चुनेट सीन. आई नेवर सॉ इन द कैरियर ऑफ माय 40 इयर्स पार्लियामेंट कैरियर. जो ये कह रहे हैं कि बोलने नहीं दिया जाता, मैंने मुझसे तो एक दर्जन लोगों ने किसानों के मामले पर नोटिस दिया था, जिसमें जयराम रमेश भी थे, और पार्लियामेंट में चेयरमैन साहब ने अलाउ किया था बोलने के लिए, लेकिन तो बोलना ही नहीं चाहते हैं. ये तो हिंसा फैलाना चाहते हैं.
पेगासस के बारे में तो कोई स्ट्रेट जवाब नहीं मिला कि किसी को. वाज पेगासस यूज्ड और नॉट? देयर वाज नेवर एनी क्लियर आंसर. डिड इंडिया एवर एक्वायर इट? देयर वाज नेवर एनी क्लियर आंसर.
बट दे डिड नॉट वांट टू.
यस और नो इज व्हाट दे वर लुकिंग फॉर, सर.
बट दे डिड नॉट वांट टू डिस्कस ऑन द फार्मर्स. The notice was given for the farmers. Even I was
no, but sir, this was something that came up.
Notice on the farmers.
It was an international scandal.
They did not participate.
Okay.
The issue of the farmers, and they approached the house, disturbed the house, और जिस ढंग का उन्होंने बिहेव किया, चढ़ चढ़ के, आप जानते हैं, आप अपने वीडियो में दिखा रहे हैं, ऐसा कभी भी नहीं हुआ. और कोई मना किसी परमिशन नहीं कर रहे हैं, तो उसका तरीका यह नहीं कि आप चेयरमैन की कुर्सी पर कागज फेंक दो, बुक फेंक दो.
ओके, सो दैट्स अ वैलिड पॉइंट, डॉक्टर फौजिया, दैट इज अ वैलिड पॉइंट. नथिंग जस्टिफाइज वायलेंस. यू कैन डिसएग्री विद दिस गवर्नमेंट, बट द इमेजेस दैट वी एक्चुअली हैड अप ऑन आवर स्क्रीन, एंड लेट्स प्ले दैट आउट अगेन, डज एनीथिंग जस्टिफाई दैट? यू नो, पेपर्स बीइंग टॉर्न, द फ्लोर ऑफ द हाउस बीइंग, यू नो, आई मीन पुशिंग टेकिंग प्लेस ओवर देयर, दिस इज केओस, दिस इज अनबिलीवेबल. डज एनीथिंग जस्टिफाई दैट? Go ahead, Dr. Fauzia.
Should I respond?
Yes, ma'am. Please do.
What I wanted to say is, yes, I agree with you that the dignity of the parliament has to be upheld. But you know what this government is focusing on, and it has always been doing that they don't speak about the action, they speak about the reaction. So it's always the reaction which is shown as a narrative, because what has led to all this is very important. When an MP is representing people in the parliament, that MP is not an individual. That MP is representing a large number of people. The
right.
MP is the voice of the people in the parliament. And if you want to stifle that voice, if you are not allowing the person to speak, that means you are making a mockery of the constitution. Because if the person, the MP, who is a voice of millions of people, representing those people. So it's not his voice or her voice, it's the voice of the constituency that he represents. And if that voice is not allowed to be brought into the parliament, I think that is the main issue. And you are talking about the reaction that took place.
Yes.
Yes, it's very unfortunate. But when the government talks about dignity of women, I want to say that I'm very upset to see that a lady marshal has been manhandled. But at the same time, honorable MPs also have been manhandled. And when we talk about dignity of women, we must also talk about what happened few minutes ago in the parliament when we were talking on the Constitution Amendment Bill. A representative of the government, Mr. Athawale, a minister is the government, I must tell you.
Yes,
that.
Yes.
He speaks. He tells there that agar tum karoge danga, to main tumko kar dunga nanga. Is that allowed in the presence of women? You call
shocking.
This dignity
that's
of
shocking.
Women?
PKD,
when
had,
we are, when
you
know, we I mean, are trying
in,
to...
In a situation yeah, like when, this, does anything justify... Now, it... Right up off the top, nothing justifies what we've seen in terms of this violence. But does anything justify this sort of language?
And then Mr. what Nambiar? We are trying to speak is about yes. the
ma'am, just
about
half a second, let
PKD
Nambiar respond
girl.
To this.
Wha-
yes, Mr. Nambiar.
Vishnu, okay. such kind of words that too used in the parliament is definitely, it's an unpardonable and it is not expected out of, forget about an MP from a minister, so no way. So I definitely, everybody, all the civilized people should condemn it. But Vishnu, look at the way both opposition and the treasury today is claiming that they what they have done is very good. One is saying that we have allowed, the other one is saying we have not been allowed. But imagine 135 crore people have elected these people to go and create debate, discuss and create laws for the welfare of the people using my money and your money, taxpayers' money. They have not only washed out the monsoon session, but the hope of the 135 crore people. They all are living in a air-conditioned, cushioned bungalows. They are all living in a... They all get business class tickets and first class...
No, but what does that have to do with
tickets
anything?
And servants. Now, what I wanted to tell you is that they have... The behavior of these MPs in the parliament... Is that they are called as a leaders? Do you think that is that the kind of
but
the leaders
is there
are
leadership
to show
associated,
how the
Mr. Nambiar, with not allowing the opposition to raise the issues that they want to? Is there?
Let me ask you this humble question, Vishnu. That even if at all, let us accept for a minute that the Treasury bench has not even accepted it. Let's assume for a minute. The behavior of the people, the MPs who are supposed to be educated, representing the millions of people, are jumping on the table.
No, but it's an act of desperation because nobody is answering their questions. Nobody is taking
so
it to select committee.
So I will say that committee. Tomorrow, so Vishnu, I will give you a tight slap and I will say that it was out of desperation. Will it?
No,
will,
it doesn't.
No,
nothing
that?
Justifies violence. But the central theme
purely.
Over here
so
is that this is the government India's that doesn't allow the opposition to raise the issues that they want to and get an answer.
Vishnu,
that it's
Vishnu.
Nobody is justifying the violence. Nobody, sir, Mr. Nambiar. It's horrible.
Vishnu, Vishnu, one thing I'll tell you. We always claim every day in the morning to evening we are the largest parliament, world's largest
yes.
democracy. Is that the temple of the parliament? Temple of democracy is called as parliament. Is that what we are showing to the world?
But
this is the way our parliament functions.
But that temple
functions?
Is meant to
number
debate
two,
and discuss.
Number two. It cannot be either my way or a highway. You also have to understand. I wanted to
but
ask
but that's exactly what
MP
the opposition
the
argues of the centre.
My question to the Honourable MP from the NCP. The one is that both farm laws and the Pegasus, both the issues are now lying in the Supreme Court. Why you have not even allowed in the first day of the parliament? Forget about it. I am talking about 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Forget about it. Even for a day from the first day, you came in the way that you will not allow the parliament to function unless you talk about these issues. Today, the seven ministers have outlaid one by one
issue.
The day or chronological
Mr. Nambiar,
events. That
if
how,
there are yeah. allegations of tens of thousands of people in this country, you know, being snooped upon by agencies. It's an invasion of privacy, it's an invasion of one's liberty, and they can't raise it and expect a direct answer.
Vishnu, do you know that a few days ago to the Kapil Sibal, the Supreme Court said,
I hope it comes to the Supreme Court, doesn't mean it can't happen.
I'm just saying, what did the Supreme Court say? Supreme Court said that if when you, the matter is in front of us, don't do it in the public debate. I'm not saying that that should not be debated in
the parliament. No, it's not a public debate if it's in parliament, sir. It's a different kind of debate.
Parliament is not a television channel. No, one thing only I am saying, Vishnu, if it is a Pegasus, it's not discussed. I'm not going to the merit of that importance. Does that mean that the entire monsoon session, because of either my way or a highway attitude,
that's a valid point.
That is not acceptable.
Dr. Fauzi, at the end of the day, should there not be an effort by the opposition to actually look at the larger picture, that you're serving people in this country, you're serving more than a billion people in this country. And therefore, yes, Pegasus is horrific, but you need to allow business to be transacted.
Yes, I agree with it, but it was not obstructed in that way. You know, when the opposition is representing the voices of people, when you're saying that things are in court, so that's why we can't talk about it in parliament, I feel a court deals with things, you know, when something happens. After that, it goes to the court. It's a post-action.
Okay.
But here in Parliament, we need to discuss concerns.
All right.
What we are concerned about, what can happen. So why shouldn't the people be allowed to discuss that in Parliament? And if the people want it, privacy is not a small issue.
Okay.
Tomorrow, your women and your children's bathrooms.
So the point that you're making, ma'am, that these are important
issues,
and a way needs to be found to actually discuss it. I'm out of time on this debate.